Where are my lobster fans at? This lobster pot pie is so good. You're gonna saute your vegetables, add in the potatoes and the fish stock. Once the potatoes are fork tender, turn off the oven, and then you're gonna add in the rest of the ingredients to the cooled mixture. You wanna make sure that you don't cook the lobster before you actually bake off the lobster. Top with puff pastry, with a little bit of salt, pepper, cook, and that's it. Enjoy.